Not a mole. Get the hell away from you. Ah, not the rock. That crave shit is... Oh god, I feel... Oh god. I just feel sick in the stomach because of that. Shut up. Froggy intelligence? Come on, Alec, you better do some damage to him. Yeah. I don't want non bread! Alright, so I'll get. No. Oh, now I remember. You're going turtles or some crap like that? Frogs. Well, that was simple enough. Left, right, down, up. Talk to me, frog. Thank you, Kale. Half an hour. And the magpies. Oh god. They're just drag queens. Thank you. Don't you fucking throw rocks at me. I don't want nut bread. Yes, give up the damn nut bread. One off. I don't want nut bread. You old timers, cunt. There's a rock chasing me. Oh my God. Yes, give up nut bread. Why does this game want you to have so much nut bread? Okay, it's crag rocks or crag drag, whatever the hell you want to call them. Go up one more level before I fight the boss. Pigs be scared of a cowboy and an old man that complains about his low back pains. Oh crap. Oh good. I'm not near the boss yet. Fight me tree. Oh. So that was one of the enemy trees. Find me, Scorpion Man. Don't urge me to be careful. Attack the damn scorpion! Oh God! Ow! My throat! What? I snuck up on it? Oh. Wait, are you 68 experience? Yes, give up the goddamn beef jerky. It's not like it's Sophie's Choice or something. It's just a food. Hey, what's in here? So is it morbid scorpions? Ah! Oh. Well, thank you, Alec. Trees that come after you, but... Come on! Oh my god! Oh. What is the beat of this enemy? No, don't fall asleep, don't fall... Save my game. Ah, crap, it's the boss. Shut up. Wait, is there still a chance to go back? And yes, there's a chance to go back. How much more am I to a next level? 205. Like, 4 more battles. Bear with me! One power smash is... Oh my god. I just can't get the enemy's beat down. That's right, you don't have enough PP. One of those are more balding eagles. Doo 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 doo. Just attack, no one cares about your back. That's always beef jerky. How is an armored scorpion faster than a cowboy? One more battle. There's an eagle. I'm gonna have to fight a scorpion. Nope, there's an eagle. Alright, I'm level 15. Just throw the beef jerky away. Thank you. Now I'll save again. Wait, this is where I fight the trees. I'm pretty sure. Yep. Ah! Okay, I have to take care of the eagle right now. Because if I kill the tree without killing anything else, it's gonna blow up and kill me. Hurry up! Ugh. I don't want nut bread! Not the tree again. Come on, please just power smash this. Good. Nobody loves you, tree. Just... Okay. This is why I hate fighting these trees. Oh my god. Come on, please, just power smash this one of it. Yes! Thank you. Get rid of this goddamn nut bread. Oh crap, this is the boss. Which is kind of bullcrap because you're fighting incredibly strong enemies right before it. Igojira. This boss does a lot of damage. When I say a lot, I mean it does a lot of damage. Is that a roar? Or did it charge up its engines? Okay, you have to use the Drago Fang first, then you can actually do damage to this. You only have to do it once. Good. Thunderbomb. Thunderbomb. Ah! Come on, peculiar cheese. Running bomb. Good. Sprinting bomb. Thank you. Come on, power smash this bitch. Come on. When enemies attack while your HP is going up, it stops your HP going up like it does an Earth Calendar, or if they change that. And you can stop damage by taking foodstuffs. So I just have to see. One power smash and he's dead. Which, I have two beef jerkies. Come on, just power smash him! Oh god. Okay, hurry up, finish the battle already! Thank god. I've killed him before, and he did that, and I died, and got a game over. So, you have to have enough HP to survive pressing A for that long. He's right there. Save. gonna end it at the next safe rog. Oh, I play. Oh, that's right. Now I remember what chapter 2 is. I am a good friend. Yeah, thanks. You could just tell me what I'm looking for. Thank you, Mapson. Thank you, Mapson. Now, where the hell's the frog? Oh, Celso. Look how chubby and paranoid he is. They don't know what money is. Ah, facade. That's right. If I remember correctly. Hold on.
Hello? She's not home at the moment. Can I leave a message?
Stupid ass phone calls. Why am I so popular today? Yes, alright. Just got a phone call, just goes, is she there? I went, no, can I leave a message? No, you can't. Bye. What the fuck is that about? Anyway, I'm gonna end my session here, so see you guys later.